Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. We're back with Dungeon Master. So let's push forward here and get these the rest of these gold keys. Okay, they're not over here. What is that? A sling. Nah. Too much work. Ah, fuck me. Let's just run past them. Alright, there's the gem. Everyone's gonna need water too. Just hold on to this for now. Okay. Get those poison clouds ready. Cast one more. Yeah, okay. That was that sling. You're just getting a block of cheese, that's it. you want a Berserker Helm? Sure, why not? One more area. Creature Cavern. This one is very straightforward. Just fighting shit. Which I should probably rest before I go in there. I guess that wasn't a safe area. Before I rest, let's make some potions. Son of a bitch. Now, can I rest uninterrupted? So I'll put that back there. like you're running out of places to run. Alright, so that's the last of the keys. Let's grab some food while I'm at it. Something else here. That doesn't look right. Oh, it's an arrow. Am I full on arrows? I can take one more. Alright, so that's everything. Wait. No, this is the right way, right? Oh, if I, first of all, now if I stick this in here, will that do a thing? Maybe not. Rocky. Oh. Is this a revive, area? That's what it seems like. I need any more potion bottles. I don't really need torches either. Do I need food? Oh, I'll pick up some. That's the stairs down. But if I stick another key in here. Damn it. Please just die. Please just die. I'm getting hot here. I should be able to just rest now. Good enough. Fine, I'll cast a poison cloud. Mail Akaton. Looks like chain mail to me. Alright, you get that. Finally, we've reached the next level, but before I go down, let's rest again. now give me a chance to recalibrate here. Torch spell, this one? Yeah, okay. Prepare to meet your doom. Oh, great. If only that meant this was the final floor. But no. We're nowhere close to the end of this.
Alright, let's try something new here.
If I use this... this and this. Let's see if that worked. That was poison foe. Try again. Spell was working. Does his head hurt now, too? Oh, the heal potion. Oh, okay. Alright, I should be using these more then, huh? Alright, this is gonna be the let's use magic portion. Hold on, I need a map here. Our good old friends, the Screamers. Oh, they have a lot of health all of a sudden. Alright, I guess help? Spell again. Oh, not that. That. Fireball. I killed one of them. Fireball? Did that work? I don't know. Rest and get back all that magic. shit, he's almost dead. I didn't realize that.
Alright, how do I make a cure poison
potion? Well, first, let's give him one of these. Oh, he's not poisoned anymore. Alright, well now I got a bro potion. I'm just checking my water. I'm doing pretty good. So they left behind another gold coin. I have no idea if I need all of these coins. But pick them up. And that's all that was over there. Okay. Don't let a closed door stop you. I will not. Alright, I need a fountain to refill that that water. Let's see. Who wants this axe? Strength 48. His strength is 47. So it doesn't really matter. Let's give it to him. Chop. All right, so what's the torch spell? I think it's just that, right? All right, so we'll pick this up in the next episode. So if you guys like what you're seeing, Like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And more Dungeon Master in the next episode. So take it easy, everybody.